Hi guys, I'm gonna show you how to export from Mixed and Key to Rekordbox. I know that everybody has this issue, or Mixed and Key in the YouTube channel doesn't work the way that they show us, so I think that I made it and it works for me. First, let me tell you that I'm from Mexico, I'm from Playa del Carmen, so this is not my first language, so I'm gonna try to explain. Of course, if I say something wrong, don't pay attention. I think that I can express the idea. So the first thing that we need to do is to create a playlist. Here in Rekordbox, you know, everybody know how to create a playlist. I'm gonna export some melodic techno. I choose a short amount of songs because I want to make it easy and fast, because I don't want to make like a long video. Okay, so the first thing is to create a playlist. I think that it's good if we just wait, because as you can see here, there's no hot cues or cue points, as you can see. Okay, so the second step is here in the menu, in file, we need to create a file XML, okay, a format for XML. So what I did is documents, Rekordbox. I think that it doesn't matter if we create it on the desktop or in any folder, but I think that if we're gonna work in Rekordbox, it's a good idea to create in Rekordbox our playlist, okay? So we're gonna set the melodic name, and here set the name. This will gonna be the name of the XML file, okay? So now I think that are like all the songs are analyzed by Rekordbox. As you can see, there's no cue points. So the third step is, let's go to preference, and then from view, we change to advance. In advance, I think that you're gonna find here in Rekordbox XML export grid information, you're gonna find it like this. So put it in BPM change points, and here we're gonna find our file that we just created, that is melodic techno. Okay, open, and then we're gonna close. Perfect. So now we set the information from Rekordbox, and then we're gonna do it in Mixed and Key. Let me remove this, and here we're gonna set a new folder, melodic techno create playlist. We're gonna select this, and what I'm thinking is that we need to put all the songs here, so we have 11 songs. It's completed, and now we are going to personalize. Let me see, we are going to export. Okay, so export files, and we are gonna send it to the folder that we create. That's the way that I did it. I don't know if it works, but let's do it, and I think that will keep our music and playlist organize. So melodic techno, and we're gonna put Mixed in Key export, no, because all the songs we're gonna export here. Okay, and then let's go to personalize. Here in export cue points, we need to set the path where we're gonna find it. Okay, so documents, Rekordbox, melodic, and we're gonna use the information from Rekordbox to send it to Mixed and Key here. Okay, and then I know that Rekordbox analyzed the songs, but Mixed and Key is better analyzing. So checkpoint here, because we want to overwrite all the cue points and all the information from Rekordbox to the new songs, to the new analyzed. Okay, and then we're gonna hit here export cue points for existing files. That's finished. And then let's go to Rekordbox, and here in Rekordbox XML, we're gonna update this, and now we, as we can see, we have this. So we're gonna select all these songs that are 11, and then right click in the mouse or the track or the path, trackpad or track mouse, import selection, and then we're gonna say that we don't want to do it one by one. So let's checkpoint here. Yes, and I think that we'll be creating a folder right here. No, okay. So it sends all the information to the songs, but if we want to do it like from playlist from Rekordbox XML to send it to playlist, let's right click, export playlist, and we have it right here. So as you can see, there's two ways to do it. One is selecting and right click export and write direct. I think that we're gonna send everything, the information to Melodic. And if you want to export the whole song, the whole folder, we can do it right here. And that's the way that we can find and we can export all the songs with all the cue points, with the hot cues to mix it and key. I hope this information helps everybody. I'm gonna post this link for this video because I was looking like months ago and nobody knows how to do it. So I'm gonna share this information to everybody so everybody can do it as fast as we spend like 7 minutes. And if you guys want to help me, please like this video, share this video. I have an account in TikTok. I have like almost 64,000 DJs, but we are from Latin America. I'm from Mexico, so I'm creating a new group of DJs where I can share all my information. I work for cruise ships, for Royal Caribbean and Orient Cruise Line, as a DJ since 2015, so I have a lot of information to share. And if you can help me, I know that all the information that you have here in my YouTube channel are in Spanish, so maybe you can use the subtitles and you can learn more from my content. And please help me following me, help me with some likes. And I have a course, but it's in Spanish, so I don't think that will help you guys. But I'm gonna try to put it in subtitles, or if not, I'm gonna try to make it one in English, so all the information that I have, I can share with the people who speak English, because in my course I have like more than 300 classes or lessons, okay? So I hope you guys can export your songs from Mixed in Key to Rekordbox, and it's the best way that I find it. Thank you so much. Really, I want to share all my information. And if you don't know how to do something, leave me in the comments and maybe I can make some videos about the answer. See you guys.